But I had no idea that this many people were going to come and check us out. So thank you very much for coming and checking us out, man. Means a lot. So we've been away for a long time. And the person I miss when I'm away is my mum. So make some noise to the mums worldwide one time for me, please. And they're very important, right. It's a long story, I won't tell you the whole story now, but basically, before I was born, my mum always wanted a little boy. A little girl, sorry. So my mum gave birth to me and she was like, oh, for fuck's sake. And then like 7 years later, she gave birth to my little brother and she was like, oh, for fuck's sake. And after that, there was no more children in my house. There was no girls in my house. My mum was heartbroken. So I wrote this song for my mum so she could understand what it was like to have a little girl for one day. It's called Florence. It goes like this. Slow it down for a second.
1, 2, 3.
She can be my little freckled face, fidget art. Me, my miniature, sleeping on the sofa till she tackles and I'm sick of her. The whisper run, I could be a listener, telling me good stories while I'm showing her a signature, the scribble art. Say it then she's finished, tell her eat her spinach and she'll see the sky's the limit. Trust, cause when we're with it, I can feel there ain't no limit. Just be free, me and my sister, see the sky's the limitless. I feel a brush a hand across my cheek till I speak. I wanna say good morning, keep her sweet, squeezing deep till she giggles, wriggles in the sheet. She disappears and sweeps me off my feet like I need to weep. And I'm reminded of the handshakes. Remember that I promised her some pancakes. And so I stagger to the stones like the sand breaks. See, I'ma make them like my damn mate. I could be a freckle-faced figure.